Welcome back, everyone. This is Snowball. Back on Elder Scrolls Online. Now, we're picking up where I left off on this character.
I can understand you. No.
And I guess I'm doing this quest. For Mola.
You have it.
Can you explain what's going on?
My friends and I were out hunting in the woods when a mad mage ran up and began throwing spells at us. I think he only nicked me. He dropped that wand in the snow as he left. I don't know how spells work. I tried picking up the wand, but it wouldn't let me. I think it does the spell, or undoes it. Look, my friends are Falka, Brend, and Runzenwald. They're skeevers now. Please find them and use the wand to fix them.
I don't know, see, today I have more time to record, so maybe two videos today? We'll see. I don't know. Draw my blade. Wing it, babe. W. Oh no, what high scrap. Ignore that sound. Even though I suppose it could be a bit hard to ignore. Background sound.
Thank you.
Orlando. Special.
Rescue
I'm in from the ice pan. Frozen man, the frozen man, the frozen, frozen, frozen man. I'm gonna cave your skull and cave your skull and cave your skull and with a blade. Don't ask me what I'm saying for.
This one's
Dark
Frozen. Is it someone you know? Guess who I am, and I might let him go.
He's level 5, Cheeto. I'm on level 4.
You'll make a lovely squirrel. So inquisitive. How rude! Digging through my things. What manners? This is where I keep my friends. Go on, introduce yourself. Doesn't Orawi look splendid? Always so shiny. Torek of the Silverclaw, always joking. He's much happier as a father. This is Oriel,
We're brothers. I know.
This person is a lunatic.
Leave that be. That's private. Look up, greedy squirrel. See something shiny? Don't break your neck.
Wee-hee.
Astounding. You've accomplished the impossible, leaving small rocks.
Time to be gutted, frozen man.
What have you got, clever squirrel? Do you have a guess? Digging away, puffy little cheeks. What have you found? A spy, am I? But why? Oh my, you're a smart one. Whatever will I do with you? That's no fun. Join me inside. We'll play a game of shells. Win, and you get Einman. Lose, and you'll be my new squirrel.
Late.
Here I am, or am I here? Guess wrong. My dear.
You see how all the rest of them are dancing? Someone that isn't.
No fair! Don't talk to me. I'm a shrub. Your soul is missing. Want mine? It's black and gooey. No. We're having old friends for supper. Drink some roots. Stay with us. You'll be safe here. The stones, the shiny ones. They're pretty until you turn your back, and then whoosh! Skulls implode, bones shatter. This is my safest place. My friends are here. Don't take them. Want. Greedy squirrels. We wanted to leave here, but then shiny stones. I ate them after. They were cold. They hurt my teeth. People don't die. They change shape. Like Arloe. She's a candlestick. She's bright as the stars. And Tarak? He's never been happier. It gives me headaches, and it tastes like sawdust. Go on, you eat it. The shiny stones did that. The roots, the water, Oreo's three toes. I tried to save him, but his head wouldn't stop leaking. Now he's a milk jug. So
nobody wants to be caught in a bear trap, not even squirrels.
That's the first thing you've said that makes any sense. Fine, take Ivan.
Guys, I'll let him take.
Just leave my friends alone, and don't blame me if the shiny stones get you.
I am sorry, bear.
Soldiers? I saw a group of them exploring the cave. They laughed at me, hanging in the ice. The frozen man got them. You don't have to tell me twice.
Now this person's cheap. Oh, 41.
Ivan.
Raleigh, you came to save me!
You're lucky I came at all. Where did you find him? Kind gift. We'll head back to the village right now. Anna's going to flay his fool hide. I can't properly repay you, but please, take this. It was our mother's. We're going.
You should have seen it, Ron. That cave is incredible. He had treasures. He was child-sized, like an evil baby man.
Go in there again, and I'll leave you to rot.
Save, Falta. I'm coming, Falta the Skeever. Falta, come back to me. Looked like she was about to walk off into the water. Ignore the ravings of the crazed lunatic. I don't know who the crazed lunatic is though. Am I a lunatic? I do not know. Leegog Village.
My husband, Gerund, went fishing yesterday morning. Never came home. I went looking for him this morning with my dog, and now my dog has wandered off. No, I'm not. The last place I saw Rex's was near our mill, just north of here. Take this whistle. Use it when you get over there. I'll wait here in case he comes home.
I'm gonna find a dog and man. pet Rexus. I follow him now. Oh no, what a squirrel. You are welcome.
When I get tired. Palmyra will be worried sick. Thank you.
Yeah. Gonna toss that argent on. What was that? Mo. Bo. No, what am I three lockpicks? So you know here's the problem, this is a cat.
Alive, and they're not furry anymore. I don't know what we'd have done, living out the rest of our lives as cheese-eating rodents. If I ever find that mage, I'm going to show him what it means to be vermin.
Yay.
Well.
Shush.
Curse that dead claw. Ate my foot. I had to use my boot and some leather as a tourniquet. Damn it! I've been tracking the beast for weeks. I call him Deathclaw. I finally caught up to him, but it... well, it went badly. Now there's a plan. If you bag him, I'll toss you some coin for your trouble. As I made my escape, some stuff fell out of my pack. You should be able to follow what I dropped, like a trail back to his lair. Follow the trail.
Come on out, Letsplay. I see you. Screw you, Letsplay. Die, you there, that's all. See, I don't like a stab, so. Bong. Bunky.
I'm going to have to head back to town soon, my friend. Lost a lot of blood. How goes the hunt? A hunter with the heart of Iskramor. Here's the coin I promised. I'll sing your praises next time I see the inside of a mead hall. Don't worry about me. I know the way back to town. Wound or no wound.
Level 6. This character has no legitimate need for wood. Except for when you make a shield, that'll be later. Yummy. Yummy health.
You're not one of the bandits. Help me. They got me in the forest. We were gathering firewood. Deadring, my brother, tried to fight. They split his skull with an axe. I thought I was a dead man until you arrived. Shaw's bones. Thank you. I'd like to kill every one of those bandits. But I'm no fighter. I'm glad you are. Kill a few for Deadring. I'll buy you a drink back at the village.
One moment. Apologies, my phone went off. I want to make sure it wasn't a text.
Something.
Help. What waits beneath? Summon the Dragon Priest. Fun news that happened yesterday. I was able to get another DLC. I now have Merkmire. Sneaky. Yeah, screw that owl. Whatever it is. Stupid torch bug. Go away. I hate you, torch bug. At least they don't remember me.
Your purpose. Well done, worm.
The undead are gone. What did you do?
The Covenant here? Trolls, blood, I have to warn the village. I'll head back. See if you can find any of the other villagers on the island. We may have to evacuate soon.
Uh-huh. And then there is... I think up here. This is going to be a 35 minute episode, but oh well. Well, more than 35 minutes, because it's a wonder that. I don't feel like trying to edit. I don't know how. It's also easy if it's just record all at once and ship it. I must go. Oh, he's out. Yeah, that's the last place. Oh, you damn spider.
Praise Sithis, a traveler. Please, the poison's chill is getting to me. I don't know if I'm going to make it. I came out here with three of my Fighters Guild comrades. We heard rumors of dangerous creatures in the cave. Then we found the spiders. Argonians are resistant to poison. That's the only reason I got away. Save my crew. If I know spiders, my comrades are already in cocoons. Find Tethys, Mare, and Huntsman Shadow. Set them free. We should be able to get them out before they're a meal for spiders. We shouldn't have come here. I should have listened to the Guildmaster. We're used to taking contracts as they come. We pick our own jobs. The Guildmaster, though. She wanted us to go hunt Daedra. If only we had followed orders.
Lol. Bunch of stupid spiders. This makes no sense as arrows coming from nowhere. I will take that.
Thank you.
She is Nord. Mighty, mighty Nord.
I appreciate it. My comrades have returned. I erect the spine of gratitude. You are a hero today, May your scales stay moist. By the way, we're not heading back to the village. We have our own boat, and we're getting off this cursed rock. If you're ever in Davin's watch, you should consider joining the guild. I'd put in a good word for you.
Yeah. Oh, screw up, you stupido. Okay, well, unfortunately, to keep this above 50 minutes, I'm going to end it here. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Hit the bell to stay updated. And for now, this is Snowball, signing off. See ya.